I'm here because I want to learn more about what Rosendin is.
I mean, you can obviously tell that it's a really big company, but it really does feel like a family. Like, I feel really welcomed here.
I think not a lot of companies put the time and effort to really teach their interns, so it feels great to be a part of something like this.
I'm gonna cast a net and see what opportunities available, but so far this is the most exciting one that I've seen.
I'm just really excited for the opportunity to work with Rosendin. Really excited.
The exciting thing about this week is the fact that we have over 100 interns from universities across the country. We bring them all here to our corporate office this week, and this is one of the ways that we use to get people into our company, let them know who we are as an organization, let them see what we're made of, and at the end of this week, what we hope to do is make them feel excited about being here and understand that Rosendin is the place for them to be for the rest of their career.
You know, we've been expanding since our inception 100 years ago. We have a need for people throughout our company, and without programs like this, we just don't have that flow of new talent coming into Rosendin. So, we set up these programs to make sure people understand, you know, our commitment to them and our commitment to bringing top talent into the company.
Our national footprint has grown. We're opening up offices throughout the country now. So as we become more diversified and take on different areas within the industry, actually we're looking to attract the most talented individuals that we can find. So we're going to these schools that we've identified, and we're trying to bring those people on board with us.
This is the week we bring all of our interns in from all over the U.S. We go over who Rosendin is. It's the orientation of all of our business units, what we're all about. They get to know us while we get to know them. Hopefully when they go back to school, we're hoping they come back and decide they want to be with Rosendin at their career choice when they graduate.
In the mornings, we have presentations that are really interesting and engaging.
The most memorable thing are just all these panels that we have where I get to learn about all the different departments.
I think it's amazing all the things that they do each and every day. I keep learning more and more.
They seem like a company that values their employees. They've made that very clear this week.
They're spending all this money on you. They're trying to get you prepared.
Great America! Great America!
In the evening, we do interactive activities where we all get to know each other and all the interns can hang out, and it's a lot of fun.
the end of this week, all of our interns get to go back to the offices that they're doing their internship summer program with, and they get to work side by side and get real hands-on experience with mentors that are very excited and passionate to be working with them and seeing what they have to offer, and they get to showcase who they are. And it gives them a great opportunity to be a part of Rosendon when they graduate.
I really like Rosendon. I love the people here. I love everything it stands for.
I'm just impressed, and I just continue to be impressed every single day. It's like, I want to keep just being involved with them.
This is a great opportunity. I mean, I've definitely learned a lot here.
After this week, I hope to be able to go back and just work hard and be able to give it my all, learn as much as I can, ask as many questions as I can.
It's been really awesome to just get to know everybody and see how passionate everybody is about the company and how much everyone really wants to be here.
I'm hoping that I, you know, end up working for Rosendon after a few months interning here, and hopefully I can gain more experience and opportunities so I can, you know, be able to benefit in ways that I've always wanted to.
I'm really hoping to be hired with Rosendon. I'd ideally like to be, you know, one of the new top dogs here.
Best case scenario, I come back and work for Rosendon as soon as I graduate. That would be a dream come true, honestly.
I would definitely love to work for Rosendon.
I'd be honored to stay with Rosendon for the next couple years.